It's time for KXOI4's Extreme Team Diamonds and Dreams Makeover, and this year we have got an amazing project. I'm KXOI4's Mark Peterson. We're at Freeman High School. This community has endured a tragedy this year, and they've shown us what it's all about to be Freeman strong. Let's show them that we've got their back. A new, improved baseball field is just the beginning. Join me and the KXOI4 Extreme Team for the Hometown Chevrolet Diamonds and Dreams Makeover in Freeman this May on KXOI4 News.